I'm David Daniel, and this is The Buzz Today. Money, power, and sex, they're all woven together in the new trailer for 50 Shades of Grey. A Beyoncé song, Haunted, takes us through this latest look at the steamy, boundary-pushing relationship between Christian and Anastasia. 50 Shades of Grey leaps from the page to the big screen in February. Kid Rock returns. Playing for more than 500,000 people on his last tour didn't tire Kid Rock out. He went right back into the studio. Soon we'll hear the results of those sessions. His latest album, First Kiss, is set to hit stores February 24th. And he's also announced a summer tour, which he calls even more ambitious than his last time out. Royals watchers, take note. Will and Kate are taking the Big Apple. Travel plans for the Duke and Duchess of Cambridge have been announced. They'll arrive in New York on December 7th and spend several days attending events on behalf of the Royal Foundation and their various charities. Everything from a World Bank conference in Washington, D.C., to a New York Child Development Center, even an NBA basketball game. It'll be the first time either royal has been to New York or the U.S. Capitol. That's The Buzz Today. I'm David Daniel.